The secret premier's conference was on January 1899. The colonial members met privately, but John Forrest, WA's premier, didn't attend. They needed a federal parliament to return the customs. They decided to build the capital in New South Wales to make them vote. It was at least 100 miles from Sydney.